Hold it, Snake. Time to change the disc. I know, it's a pain. But you need to swap disc 1 for disc 2. You see the disc labeled 2?
No.
Huh? Oh, wait. We're on PlayStation 3. It's a Blu-ray disc. Dual layered, too. No need to swap.
Damn it, Otacon. Get a grip.
Yeah, what an age we live in, huh, Snake? Wonder what they'll think of next.
I've got something to tell you about Naomi Hunter.
What about her?
She might be a spy.
To kill me? Is that all you cared about?
Frank Yeager. The man who you destroyed was my brother and my only family.
Grey Fox.
You killed my benefactor and sent my brother home a cripple. I vowed revenge.
But I can't go yet. I still have a job to do.
I vowed revenge.
The hangar's just a little bit further. Stay en route.
Hop on, Snake. I'll send her up. Been removed. Liquid Rockwood doesn't need the whole Rex to launch his nuke. He only needs the railgun.
Damn it. Has it already been shipped?
Hang on, I'll check.
I'm afraid so. Unfortunately for you, the railgun is no longer here.
Naomi.
This place will be your grave, as my queen wishes. The suicide gecko are on their way. Soon, there'll be nothing left of this place.
We've been had. Rodigan.
Snake, I think I might be able to get it working. I just need some time.
Hurry!
I'll leave the rest to you.
Naomi!
Excellent. You'll amuse me until they arrive.
Monster! Get Naomi back, Snake! Please!
Take this! Tool! Is this your best?
Mortal. Snake, sorry to have kept you all waiting.
You ready for this?
Sunny gave me the go-ahead.
front! Nice, Snake!
He was never immortal. His natural healing abilities were enhanced by the nanomachines inside his body. But after so many battles, he's finally reached his limit.
Doctor, ease my pain.
Sonny asked me to tell you something.
What is it?
I cooked them right.
I see. Good for you, Sonny. You finally did it. No, I can't save you. You have to trust me, Dr. Emmett. Give this to him.
Not for revenge, but to end his suffering.
Return to your true self. You can be at peace.
I can die.
Yes. Forgive me. Nor can we forgive it. And so the only thing we can do is end it. Snake. Liquid's down below us. He's stolen the Patriot system, slipped out of their sight, and taken their Ark.
Ark?
A warship. Unfettered by land, law, country, or network. The only place where they are truly released from the shackles of the Patriots. The place where they can be free. Outer Haven.
Outer Haven?
Liquid plans to launch the nuke from that ship. Snake. You have been given life so that you may fulfill your purpose. When all of this is over, you'll have no choice but to accept death. We are given life only so that we can atone for our sins. Your life was created for that very purpose. We all must atone for our own sins. We must not pass them on to the next generation. We must not leave them for the future. That is your true fate. One that even you cannot defy.
Naomi!
What have you done?
Vamp and I, we are the same. We're living corpses. Our bodies kept barely alive by nanomachines.
Then you...
Cancer. I shouldn't even be alive right now. The nanomachines have kept it from progressing. But there's nothing more they can do. With the nanomachines gone, time will unfreeze and begin to flow again.
What are you saying?
Goodbye.
Together.
Naomi.
They're coming.
I've still got a job to do.
That's right. We need you.
I'm done crying. I don't have any more tears to shed. We have to get out of here.
Any ideas?
Time's running short, so I'll explain as we go. Pay close attention.
I'm listening.
Until the barrel cools down.
Ray! It's not over. Not yet. Liquid! Moses! Where our fates were born, and where yours ends, Snake!
Coming.
think again. Sorry, but that won't work this time. Behold! Liquid!
Federal Hall? There were all these tourists around you.
They were asking me which building it was that King Kong was climbing in the movie. I said it was probably the Chrysler Building. And then you showed up and started mouthing off. You were like, no, it's the Empire State.
I said the Chrysler Building was in Godzilla.
We started arguing, and I forgot all about the tourists.
The next thing we knew, the tourists had gone away. And a week later, I found you again by coincidence out in the base corridor.
An amazing coincidence.
That night, we went up to the top of the Empire State Building.
It was so beautiful.
I didn't care anymore who was right.
And that was our first date.
We watched King Kong in your apartment a bunch of times that night. Didn't sleep till morning.
Thank you.
possible.